listen to the bird song this morning. We had a light frost last night, and you can still see it on the field opposite there. The forest is actually kept relatively frost-free. Look what's sitting down there. Don't think my camera can focus on that, but that brown spot in the middle there, I think is a fox. So that's where I saw the fox. And that's where my home is. So, watch out, chucks. Satisfying when it comes off in one long run.
Thank you. I need a little breather. That ivy is quite hard to rake up. It's very, very strong.
Well, at least it looks a little bit better without the weeds there. Still got to do the roof, fix the roof, fix the walls, fix the door. Pretty much fix everything, but at least there's no ivy growing on the walls anymore.
Had a delivery of fabric this week. It came yesterday. Because I need to start thinking about making bags for this summer season. I make just shopping bags, really, just simple shopping bags that I sell in local shops and on markets. And this is my first batch of new fabric. Ooh. I only bought a sample of this because I wanted to see what it was like, but I like that. That's fun. I have a friend who I know would particularly love that. Print is quite nice, but not quite what I had in mind, but I think it'll still make a nice bag. This one I did have last year. And it worked out well. It's got giant big flowers on it. Okay, now this one I bought only because I kind of fell in love with the print. It's kind of a velvet. It's absolutely gorgeous. I just love the colours, the fish. Oh, it's just so beautiful. Okay, this is quite pretty. There's a pinky one and then the blue one, which I thought was really nice. Yep, that one's gonna be nice. This one, I just love this one because it's so vibrant and I know one of my customers will absolutely love having that in her shop. That one, a floral one, it's okay, a little bit dull maybe. And then I've got some twirl. Decided to try for colours rather than the usual blue with a white background. These I've had before and they were really popular, so I've reordered quite a bit of these. Again, these are double width because they're made for curtains, so and they make absolutely gorgeous bags. So same print again, just a different colour. Again, this was quite popular last year. Not as popular as the blue, so I've only bought half a metre. But again, it's super wide, so I'll get a few bags out of that. This is another dress that I've cut out this week. It's a lace, it's a stretch lace with some sequins on. I'm making this for a photo shoot, and they wanted kind of lacy fabric and with some sort of sparkle, so hopefully this will work. It's not white, which is what they wanted. It's kind of a cream, but I think it'll be absolutely fine. It'll be gorgeous once it's done up.